out, now it's 3:32's. Moving out in the lab, thought you knew. Now it's 3:32's, my tolerance increased. Rhyming to a beat while I'm driving down the street. Got a spot in PG, $1.50 a piece. A deal you can't beat, $5 to get 3:32's. We turn into the spot at 28 minutes till 4, and it's still raw. Gave a quarter to the meter, a ticket I can ill afford, so I pay for my spot like Billboard. Magazine or Billboard advertising, a sound scan, numbers coming with fine print. Glided with a bag of bumpers, then I grabbed a Vega to roll a fatty later that would knock out a gladiator. Traffic made the trip home a little more difficult than the way there. Three bottles holding the equivalent of 8 beers. You might never win if they make it fair. Take the stairs, say yeah, yeah, yeah. Hands in the air while I finish it here. The night is young, I wanna watch it grow. Then I'll drop her off at dusk near the old folks' home. Oh, that's chromosome with the rap overload. You know the grass is always greener in the other pipe. So that he without resin pack the first bowl while I open up my second Mickey's Ice. Now that's refreshment. Sound resonator coming back for seconds. How could I ever explain what's happening? The beats are as hot as ever, and on the mic I've gotten better. Changed my approach to rapping, and won't quit till I'm the best at kicking freestyles, written rhymes and battling. Then gradually walk away, till then I'll just stay with my 3:32's. Chilling in my basement, 3:32's. So good I can taste it, 3:32's. In terms for the layman, most of the time I don't know when to say when. 3:32's, chilling in your basement, 3:32's. So good I can taste it, 3:32's. In terms for the layman, most of the time I don't know when to say when. Say when. We groove out. We groove out in the lounge. We groove out in the lounge. Spitting a rhyme on some pimp shit. Heard someone say the beat sounded like Dougie Fresh and Slick Rick. Or Inspect a Gadget. I gave him 6 minutes and I let him have it. Let him have it.